the next question from a non-Muslim brother here on this mic.
Hi, sir. Thank you very much for answering all the questions, for your patience. It's very, very helpful. I just have another question. The first verse that was revealed to Prophet Muhammad, peace be upon him, was Iqra Bismika, yeah? Read in the name of your Lord who created. Now, the question is, if the angel Gabriel said to Prophet Muhammad, peace be upon him, that read in the name of your Lord, right? One scenario could be that he was reciting and he was asking Prophet Muhammad, to peace be upon him, to recite after him, yeah? But the answer of the Prophet, peace be upon him, was, I cannot read, right? Now, that shows that the angel was actually showing him something which was written, because if he was just repeating, if the angel was just saying something and was just asking the Prophet to just recite after him, it doesn't require the Prophet to know how to read or write. Yeah, it's just repeating. Yeah, so that means it was actually something written that the angel was wanting the Prophet to read, and hence his reply was that I can't read. Yeah, so but we know that the Quran was not written, it was later that it was compiled into a form of a book. But the first sentence kind of suggests that there was something written at the first place. So what do you suggest in this?
That was the question, that when the first word was revealed, Iqra, the Prophet said, Ma ana bikhari, I'm not learned, I cannot read. So he's assuming that that means something written was shown. It's not a must. For example, if there's a person here, even if I tell him that read, even if I don't show him something, he will say that I'm illiterate or I cannot read. It's not necessary I have to show him something. Fine? It may be, it may not be. It's not a must when I'm asking someone to do something that I have to show something. I can just say, why don't you read? It's not must that I should show him something. So if a person who cannot read may voluntarily come and say that I cannot read. It's not necessary to tell you, okay, show me what to read. Oh, this thing. No, this thing I can't read. So even if you don't show me when I cannot read, so what is the use of you showing me that thing? If someone tells me, read Japanese, I'll say, I cannot read. I'll not say, okay, where is it? Show me where is Japanese. If you tell me, brother Zaki, read Japanese, I'll say, what to read? Show me Japanese. I'll say, I cannot read Japanese. Correct? Do you get it?